most will need a kiln and some colored glass to melt inside the kiln. Melt the glass down and